And pepper.
And it pairs nicely with a glass of Malbec.